Balance is the foundation of all functioning systems, including agriculture. There is growing discussion about sustainable agriculture, which integrates ecological and economic aspects, striking a balance between traditional and organic farming. But what exactly is sustainable agriculture? How does it affect farm profitability, and how can it be implemented? If you're looking for answers to these questions, keep watching. Sustainable agriculture is a practice that balances intensive conventional methods with organic farming principles. Its goal is to maintain high production profitability while minimizing negative impacts on the environment and society. According to the European Union's Common Agricultural Policy, sustainable agriculture must fulfill three main objectives: economic, ensuring the profitability of agricultural production; environmental, reducing the negative impact on nature and climate; social, achieving broad acceptance of farming practices by society. The company Rolmako, with over 40 years on the market, has witnessed many changes in agriculture and evolving social awareness. Over the years, aggressive conventional farming has led to the depletion and degradation of soil across many regions of Europe. Soil has become less fertile and more susceptible to erosion and climate change. In response to these challenges, Rolmako provides technologies that support sustainable agriculture, such as no-plow and ultra-shallow tillage. These methods not only protect the environment, but also enhance farm profitability. The financial viability of sustainable agriculture is further supported by various EU subsidies, making these practices more attractive to farmers. Moreover, as consumer awareness about the drawbacks of conventional farming grows, demand for sustainably produced food continues to rise. This boosts the competitiveness of farms that adopt such practices and improves their public image. Improving soil health is another key factor in achieving profitability. Fertile, nutrient-rich soil delivers higher yields while reducing the need for fertilizers and crop protection products. Reducing the number of field passes, made possible by Rolmako cultivation machines, also helps lower production costs. Rolmako offers a wide range of machinery to support different sustainable farming methods. For instance, ultra-shallow cultivation, working at depths of up to 5 centimeters, preserves soil structure, enhances the humus layer, and improves water retention. Rolmako supplies equipment such as the speed cutter disc harrow, spring expert mulcher harrow, and combo till, a combination of a cultivator and mulcher harrow. No-plow cultivation is another proven method that protects the soil from erosion and preserves its structure. To support such practices, Rolmako offers no-plow cultivators and chisel plows, which enable effective soil cultivation without turning the topsoil. Simplified farming, which involves combining several machines into one working unit, is also part of Rolmako's philosophy. By integrating machines, like pairing a disc harrow with a seeder or a cultivator with a fertilizer applicator, and using the tractor's front three-point hitch, farmers can save time, reduce fuel consumption, and limit equipment wear. For more information about sustainable agriculture, visit our website, rolmako.com, and check out our previous videos on the channel. See you next time.